today is the supposedly the last day of the summer heatwave here in the Cotswolds. The venue where we were all supposed to meet up for our moped or small engine bike ride has cried off because of the blistering heat. They closed for the day, so we're shooting off down to Kington Langley Village Hall for a scratch ride out with those of us that are hardcore enough to turn up. We think so it's this. That's rattling.
Yeah, springs inside.
Yeah.
It's rattling a bit.
But it's rattling more than a bit.
Is it?
It's like a bloody phone ringing.
Yeah.
And yeah.
We've done that.
Perhaps it was your phone.
You wouldn't mind pressing that stand again, would you? Here we have the maestro and his apprentice.
Who's the apprentice here? Me. No, there's two lots here, Steve.
Oh, bloody good turnout this morning.
Yeah. What are you going to do? I'll most certainly do something round about.
Are you coming?
Yeah, bikes over. Most of what I do is something around about 25 miles.
All right, yeah. It's not the first time I've been called that.
No.
Well,
it's official now because you've got your name on your
t-shirt. Yeah, it's all official now. could be India. Except there are no cobras here. Sun.
Yeah. As we went by, she put her hand out.
I know.
And I thought, she's going to find us. Did she want to turn right?
Yeah, exactly.
No, yeah, she was saying, thank you very much.
Well, she should keep her bloody hands on the handlebar.
Yeah. My name's Dave.
I couldn't believe it really, because 15 of us turned